film. Come here. Hey, check this out. Hey,
wait. What were you even going to say something about? You ain't got a Bronco, a BMW, a Benz, a big bank, and just squeeze that round.
I knew it. Another B-girl. Yo, Dr. Ace, I think it's about time we just go ahead on a tail slim about ourselves.
Believe that.
Now let's bring up the subject which we brought to mind. Let's discuss the B-girl, because they're one of a kind. Now you can find at least five wherever you go. Put them in your black Benz or your blue Bronco. And as long as you ride, everything is chill. With the AC pushing in your automobile, you call yourself a lady, B-girl is your name. And if you don't know what B means, let us explain. B stands for Bronco, Benz, BMW, bass, bangles, and a pair of bars. When you see us pulling up down the Ave, you'll act like we are stars. We're not trying to make a joke, we're just trying to make it known that people in the world, they make all B-girls like bars on a Cadillac Brome.
Now that ain't it, and I believe that we had to rehearse another rhyme on the line for the second verse about a girl in the city. Her name is Judy, had breasts like Dolly
with a big old booty.
But she was shaped to the T, and everything was in place. She was my girl for 2 years, and me, Dr. Ace, noticed the change one day when I took her to Bojanga. She was frontin' about my Nova,
and she wanted a bank.
She said, we need a Benz, all of a sudden I paused. Who did Judy think I was?
Santa Claus. You call yourself Judy, B-girl is your name. And if you don't know what B means, let us explain. B stands for Broncos, Benz, BMW, bass, bangles, and a pair of bars. When you see us pulling up down the Ave, you'll act like we're stars. We're not trying to make a joke, we're just trying to make it known that people of the world that we call B-girls like bars on a Cadillac Brome. Now I was pushing on my BM with no context. It wasn't BMW, it was BMX. When I seen a young lady coming down the Ave, and I knew from that moment she's the girl I have. So I slammed on my brake and I asked her name. She said, my name is Janice, but my friends call me Jane. I said, well, Jane, I'm a prince, can we be friends? She said, yes, if you could change a BMX to a Benz. You call yourself Jane, B-girl is your name. And if you don't know what B means, let us explain. B stands for Broncos, Benz, BMW, bass, bangles, and a pair of balls. When you see us pulling up down the aisle, you'll act like we're stars. We're not trying to make a joke, we're just trying to make it known that people of the world, they pick all B-girls like balls on a Cadillac Brome.
Now me and Prince was at the beach with a couple of friends. I popped my Nova by a Bronco
and a baby blue Benz.
And passing by was a rare, so I said, Red, look here, already drunk from an overdose.
A Molly Gabelle.
She turned around and had a nice figure. She said,
can't you see me walking with my nigga?
Hey, so he's a punk. She said, I know he's a punk though, but you in a Nova and he's in a Bronco. She came in my face, she kept yakety yakking. That's when I popped the trunk and put the clip in the Mac 10. I'm tired of your B girls, just ask your name. And if you don't know what B means, let us explain.
B stands for Broncos, Benz, BMW, bass, bangles, and a